For the average person, the LDL cholesterol level you want is A, higher than 100 milligrams per deciliter, B, lower than 100 milligrams per deciliter, C, higher than 150 milligrams per deciliter. The correct answer is B, lower than 100 milligrams per deciliter.